it's a big step even for an all-star to come back from minor league rehab games to the big league.
So yeah, I mean, maybe the hand's a little bit lower, but he pops it up.
Shallow left, the shortstop is calling. That's Mike Aviles, and he's got it for the out. So Wieters retired in his first at bat of the season. O strand two. Davis runs, the 3-2 is lifted to left field. He got a lot of it. David Murphy is back at the wall. It is off the wall and in play. Davis rounds third. He will be sent towards the plate. And Matt Wieters, in his first game back, has given the Orioles a 1-0 lead with an RBI double.
Well, he's like a big bird. He's got tremendously long arms.
And the Orioles certainly thrive on the long ball. And Wieters has another base hit. A hook swing in the right field for a one-out single. Matt is 2-for-3 in his return. Here's Wieters. High fly ball center field. Jones will tag. Bourne makes the play. Here's the catch. Here comes Jones. It's airmailed in. And Jones scores easily. It's a sac fly and an RBI. Wieters, in his first game of the year, has a 2 RBI game.